Before I start this reaction video, I want to let you know that I'm moving into my own house, so I'm sorry if I haven't been uploading the last 2 days because I've been super busy, and I'll try my best to upload every Tuesday, but if I can't, then you know, I'm gonna make loads of videos and uploading them on the date, but if I can't do it, then I hope you understand why. But great things are to come on my YouTube, and I'm gonna have my own YouTube room, especially for filming and stuff like that. So I hope you guys are looking forward to that, and yeah, let's get on with the video. So today I am reacting to Lady Gaga's new song, Perfect Illusion. I've always been a big fan of Lady Gaga, especially like when she did Paparazzi, Poker Face, and then she went on to other album, you know, with basically Born This Way and all that. So all of them were really good, and then I feel like she sort of took a break but lost track a little bit after that. She's a good singer still, but she sort of changed her look and her image and all that stuff. So you know, I found some songs really good, but they're not as special as before. So I hope this one really changes everything, and I have this feeling that it might be different to anything else that she's done, but we'll see. So yeah, let's get reacting, and here we go. Interesting music. Definitely different. That's like an unexpected voice. It's more like to the rock side, I think. Like, it definitely fits in that genre. I like the background of that. Like this bit. She always makes like a chorus of it, like in a different higher pitch or something on loads of her songs. It's quite an interesting song, because I haven't heard much like this before. Good high note at the end. I don't really know what to say, to be honest. I don't think it's as good as the other albums, apart from, you know, what she's done the last 2 years. But it's a good song to come back with, but I feel like I still feel like she's not on that path, but I think it's a bigger song than what she's done in the last 2 years. So I think she might be going back on a different path. I mean, I feel like that album, if she's doing an album, I think that album with that song in, I think she could have loads of good, like really good songs on that album. So I think it does have, she does have potential again to like make it big as she did like before. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this reaction. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I am Barbie Carla, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.